The first element in men's modern pentathlon was fencing at copper box. 36 athletes took part using the épée. They all had to compete against one another once. The first athlete to score a hit won the bout. A competitor earned 1,000 points if he won 70% of his bouts. World number one and gold medal favorite Alexander Lesin of Russia had a solid showing with a record of 25-10. It earned him 1,000 points. Russia's Andrei Moiseev began his defense of the gold medal. He earned 292 points with a bout record of 22-13. An outstanding effort from David Svoboda of the Czech Republic to claim the top spot. The 27-year-old earned 1,024 points for his 26-9 record. After the first element in men's pentathlon, Svoboda leads the pack. Russia's Lesin sits second, tied with Cao Zhongrong of China. 2008 gold medal winner Moiseev is fifth.